I'm Nana.
Nana.
It's nice to have a close relationship with Grandma.
For sure.
My name is Blake Prohl. I'm 24 years old, and I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina.
I know everything that has happened has prepared you for this moment.
Come a long way, babe. Long way.
All right, incoming.
Howdy.
Hello.
How are ya?
I'm a little anxious. I'm not used to this at all, so. I'm very excited, though, I promise.
What are you used to?
How long did you play in the NFL?
About 3 years. Just
what position?
Wide receiver. My dad played in the league for about 17 years, and I grew up and kind of dedicated everything I know to football, and my dream was to make it to the NFL. I signed with the Minnesota Vikings.
Whoa.
And so how did you end up here from there?
I went through a really tough injury, and so.
What happened to you?
I tore a bunch of stuff. I don't want to get graphic. They just said, hey, like, it'll be a success story if you're able to just, like, run again in general. That was definitely the toughest time, for sure. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. I'm fine. I'm cool. But we're here now, so. I wasn't able to walk for so long. That's where music kind of came in and saved me. My grandma is the reason why I'm here. I really didn't believe in myself at all music-wise, and she's the reason why I have any confidence at all to be in this room.
Do you like singing around her or for her?
Yeah, yeah. So I started playing and learning, and I pranked her, and the video kind of went like viral.
No, do you mind if I play the piano?
Can you?
It's worth a shot.
She's got a southern accent, so she was like, Blake! And I was like, it was really funny.
I want to hear what she sounds like. Bring her in.
Okay. There's Nana.
You got to be. Come on in.
Nana's cool. Get ready for Nana. She's very cool.
Head in, Nana.
There you go.
Goodness.
This is Nana.
Hey, y'all.
If you could rewind into that first time I did it, and then you could look into the future and say, hey, we're going to be on American Idol doing this exact moment, is really crazy to me.
I can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. I just didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say. But I couldn't, I just couldn't. One of the things that I've been feeling.
It's my cheeks now.
It's time you hear it. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. Yeah, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. Oh no, in case you didn't know. In case you didn't know.
Very good.
Just sign right here.
Yeah.
Your autograph. Right,
yeah,
there you go.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
You're not
okay.
allowed to leave
right.
the show. Isn't it good? Listen.
No, there's a lot of adrenaline, so that was crazy.
Listen, every grandma thinks that their grandchildren are great, but you're right!
Let's go.
All right, let's get serious about this, because this is something to get serious about.
I can do that.
If you will allow us to be your coaches, you're going to be top 10.
You're going to be just fine.
You just did that song the right way, in a very believable way, in a very innocent, vulnerable, like every girl that you sit down and sing that to, they're going to be melted butter. Kind of like this one a minute ago. But it was just a real moment.
I wrote one thing down here that stood out. Natural.
Yeah.
It's just one of those things that either you have it or you don't. And in this case, my friend, you have, Blake, you have stepped into an oval with...
Thank you, I appreciate
...with guts
that.
And gusto.
Yes, sir.
That pair of ears right there. You listen to her from now on, you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Because that's your beacon.
Somebody's waiting to find out what's been going on in here. Congratulations.